How to fix Messenger not sending pictures. Hi everyone, this is Kate and I'm back with new video, and in this video we will see how we can fix Messenger not sending pictures problem. So let's get started. If you are not able to send any pictures in Messenger, so there might be some troubleshooting problems that you can try out. So first of all, you have to make sure that you have allowed the permission to access the gallery for Messenger in your device. In order to check that, open up settings in your device and then go to apps, go to see all apps, and in the search bar at the top right corner, simply search for Messenger and go to Messenger. Now under app info of Messenger, tap on permissions. Now under permission, there you can see the allowed and not allowed section. So if you have not allowed the photos and videos for Messenger, you have to tap on it and then simply you have to allow. Once you make sure, go back and check whether your problem is solved or not. If still not, then your app might not be updated to its latest version. To update your application, open a Play Store in your device and in the search bar, search for Messenger. If you see the update option where I have opened, simply tap on update and let the application update in your device. Once the application update is complete, you have to go back to Messenger and check whether the problem is solved or not. If still not, try to uninstall the application from your device and then install it back from the Google Play Store and log back into your account. Uninstalling the application and reinstall it again can also help you solve the problem. If that still doesn't work out for you, then you have to check if the server of the Messenger is down or not. To check that, open up any browser in your device and then search for Down Detector. Go to Down Detector and then search for Messenger. Once you go to Facebook Messenger, it says user report indicates no current problem at Facebook Messenger. So if it says there's some problem in Facebook Messenger, you have to wait until they fix all the problem in server. If there is no any problem, that means there is no any problem in server as well. So once you try out all this troubleshooting problem, your problem will get solved. So that's how you fix Messenger not sending pictures. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helps you. If you are new to our channel, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more upcoming tutorials.